Hello, science buddies! Today I am going to show you an experiment called denser than you think. So the materials we're going to need are a screw or any kind of metal, one grape, a plastic cup, and a sponge. And also we need an empty glass, honey, water, and oil. So the first step we're gonna put is the water. Let's pour. Guys, slowly, okay? There you go. Looks so good. Next is the honey. So slowly, okay, the honey. Guys, be slowly inputting the honey because mostly it will stick to the water. Or it will mix in the water so slowly. So I'm putting it slowly. After this one, we're gonna pour the oil as the last. I guess that's okay, guys. Right, yeah, that's okay. Next, after that, is the oil. The oil. Careful also, the same as for the liquids, because oil can easily mix with the water. So it's, you can see it already, it's making its thick layer. Okay, its thick layer is making it so heavy. Okay, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna see. So the next step, or the second step we're gonna do is to drop this metal. I want two metals to drop. So let's see. One, two, three. So dense. One, two, three. Another metal. Next one is the grape. See here? The grapey. Let's see what happens to the grape if we pull it down. Then the next step is we're gonna put the plastic cup. Now we'll put there. Guys, are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
No.
Really?
Side.
You're gonna edit it side. That is. Brad's mixing. So next we're gonna drop the tiny cut sponge. Let's see. Cool. So amazing. How did this happen? First is we dropped the metal and it went all the way down to the honey. It is because metal is more dense than the honey. The second one we drop is the grape. As you can see, the grape fell down. The grape is more dense than water but less dense than the honey. And third, we drop the plastic cup. It is less denser than water and honey but more heavy dense than the oil. Next one is the sponge. It didn't fall down in any kind of liquid, but it floated on oil. The reason why is the sponge is less denser than the oil. It was so fun learning with you guys. Bye, science buddies! Bye! And so, the science experiment that we did today was denser than you think. Bye! Bye!